Hi, my name is Sam, and this is my oos David.
Hey, Sam.
Hello.
Do you have some time for some questions real quick?
I mean,
So, where do you get your inspiration from?
Mainly from my community, my teams, and of course, just God, just having the ability to dance. It's amazing.
Who's your favorite artist right now?
Lil Wayne.
Favorite thing to do other than dance?
Go to different coffee shops and just enjoy their separate atmospheres.
Favorite place to eat in San Jose?
Taco Bell.
What is your favorite class to take? What was your favorite class to take?
Last year, during springtime, it was Jason and Russell's Monday night. Mm.
What other style do you want to learn other than urban?
Ballet.
What is your current dance goal?
Just to be able to put myself in artist's shoes, groove out more, have fun, and hopefully, teaching-wise, go down south sometime this year.
Who or what is your spirit animal?
It's the honey badger, because he's fearless.
Yeah, you know. Final words of encouragement to your students?
I would say maintain the concept of quality over quantity when you take class, as well as the attention to detail when you're learning, just so you can get more than an 8 count out of every class.
All right. Cool. Thank you.
Thank you.
See you later.